Billy here from Hippie Mama Artisan Soap. I'm making a soap today scented in wasabi mint from Eroma. Just going to add that into my batter that I've already prepared. And just because I really like peppermint, I'm going to add a little bit of peppermint essential oil as well. This is peppermint essential oil from Essentials. Okay. I'm going to do kind of an ombre design. So I'm just going to pour off. Now this colour I got from Bath Bomb World, it's called Emerald City, but it says glitter. It's not glitter, it's mica, so I'm not quite sure what's going on there, but nice colour anyway. I just wanted to stir that in and then we'll and into this bit, I've got some titanium dioxide mixed with some water. That's going to need a quick buzz. Hang on, sweetie. Hang on, sweetie. Sorry, almost forgot to push record again. That's just got some titanium dioxide in there. My emerald green mica. I've put my silicon mold inside a wooden frame because they always bow out. Really annoying. I'm just going to push some of this white into the pattern that's here. I'm just putting a teeny bit on the spatula, scraping it across the pattern, just to push it into the holes there. And I'm just going to scrape it off. All the garbage bags. I'm going to tip my mold up on the side. And I'll pour some, about half. And then the amount that I poured out, I'll top back up with some of my white. Stir, 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 stir. Pour that. Pouring out about half. Topping it back up with my white. Just carry on doing that. Thank you. not really a difficult thing to do. You're just going to make sure that you've got a soap bed that's going to stay fluid enough, and the fragrance that's not going to set up too fast. Scrape the last of this out. That's alright, I'll wear that apron next. Now I've got a little shot glass. Some of my mica. Small amount of olive oil. I keep some in a squirt bottle. Stir that round. And then just like that. Kebab stick. The edges. I'll bring you back tomorrow to see the cup. Okay, back for the unmoulding of wasabi mint. See how this impression mat worked. Gorgeous. I love impression mats. And the top. I usually just use a ruler. It'll be enough for a little bit of spare each hand. Helps if I put the ruler up the right way. And just do my marking I'll just pause you for a minute. I'll cut it. It's a bit awkward to bring the camera over to where my soap cutter is, so I'll just cut it and bring it back here. Okay, back again. Here's the top. The bottom. And the side. Come out quite nicely. And we have the wasabi mint.